Manjeet Bhava's personality is reflected in his artwork. It is very true to the environment in which he was born, in which he was brought up. What he talks about and the way he paints in his works embodies his involvement and engagement with Sufism, with Indian mythology, with sadhus and bhaktas and bhagats and Guru Granth Sahib and Heer Ranjha and Indian folklore that he encountered through his travels, through his family, and later through his colleagues and peers. The most characteristic feature of his paintings is the flat background and the tonalities and the roundedness of the forms of the figures that he paints. So you have very gradual tones that are actually building up the form per se. In this work, the flute lies silent and still besides the yellow-clad, blue-bodied figure of Krishna. The blue-black god represents the sky and the oceans and the waters, and the yellow Pitambar is his embeddedness in the world and its concerns. He is the protector and the cause of the world itself. It invites the viewer to partake of the absolute peace and sublime serenity that is seen in the painting.